Situated in the heart of Silicon Valley, California, Inflection AI is at the forefront of generative AI, creating digital brains capable of dynamic thought and communication. Their first project, Inflection 1, drove the development of Pi, a chatbot excelling in unprecedented conversational capabilities. Now witness the evolution. Inflection 2, a cutting-edge large language model, or LLM, shaping the digital landscape. Crafted by the Inflection AI team, it provides real-time, knowledgeable responses, setting itself apart with a blend of extensive knowledge and internet search capability. Empowering Pi, Inflection 2 ensures engaging and ethical interactions in the ever-evolving AI landscape. Join us in this video as we explore how Inflection 2 and Pi reshape our digital conversations and compare their capabilities to the fan favorite, ChatGPT. Before we begin, we would like to ask you to subscribe to our channel and stay informed on the latest AI breakthroughs. On November 22, 2023, Inflection AI achieved a significant milestone with the completion of Inflection 2, a more advanced and intelligent AI than its predecessor. The development team dedicated substantial effort to elevate Inflection 2 in the competitive AI landscape. Inflection 2 is a groundbreaking achievement, assembled using an impressive fleet of 5,000 NVIDIA H100 GPUs, known for their swift processing and computational power. As a result, Inflection 2 stands shoulder to shoulder, if not surpassing, some of the industry's leading AI models, including Google's Palm 2 Large. Truly, to evaluate Inflection 2's performance, it was benchmarked against other prominent AI models using a variety of tests and challenges. The results were extraordinary, with Inflection 2 outperforming several well-known AI systems. Despite its increased size and complexity, Inflection 2 is remarkably efficient. The developers enhanced the hardware components and optimized its processing capabilities, making it faster and more cost-effective than its earlier version. Now, let's explore and compare the distinctive features of two chatbots, Pi, powered by Inflection 2, and ChatGPT, powered by GPT-4. Pi operates with concise, straightforward sentences, excelling in engaging conversations through interactive questioning without overwhelming users with lengthy responses. Conversely, ChatGPT is more expansive, adept at delving into a myriad of topics, from technical subjects to captivating narratives. It excels in delivering detailed and informative dialogue. The user interfaces of Pi and ChatGPT differ significantly. Pi offers a minimalist and user-friendly interface, focusing solely on text-based interactions without additional visual elements, whereas ChatGPT provides a more dynamic interface, incorporating features like tables and code blocks, enhancing the user experience and making interactions more diverse and engaging. Pi and ChatGPT each have unique attributes and strengths. Pi is ideal for casual, easygoing conversations. It's well-suited for simple decision-making tasks and everyday discussions, but falls short in complex scenarios like programming or detailed planning. For example, Pi can be a great tool for quickly deciding on weekend plans or choosing a movie. Its simplicity and user-friendliness make it a go-to for everyday choices. ChatGPT, on the other hand, is like a knowledgeable companion, especially in computer-related topics. It's the chatbot to consult for programming queries or tech-related advice. In terms of data privacy and security, Pi and ChatGPT employ distinct strategies. Pi places a premium on user data security, learning from past chatbot errors. It relies on publicly available information and specific datasets, meticulously avoiding sensitive data to address privacy concerns. On the other hand, ChatGPT has grappled with challenges in managing user data, a matter of public discourse. The developers are actively addressing these issues, striving to enhance data handling practices. Considering the cost of interaction, Pi and ChatGPT also take different routes. Presently, using Pi is cost-free, a feature appreciated by many users. However, future pricing adjustments remain uncertain, as companies often modify their strategies. Conversely, the latest ChatGPT version requires payment, yet opting for an older version allows users to enjoy chatting without incurring any charges. Now, let's explore the distinct conversational styles of Pi and ChatGPT. Pi excels in an engaging questioning style, encouraging thoughtful responses to maintain lively and interesting conversations. It skillfully navigates dialogues, ensuring a seamless flow and preventing any dull moments. In contrast, ChatGPT exhibits versatile conversational ability, adapting like a chameleon to suit your preferences. Comparable to a flexible friend, it effortlessly switches between serious discussions and more creative chats, catering to your mood. Pi and ChatGPT offer unique experiences, each with its advantages. Whether you crave relaxed exchanges or wish to explore complex topics, one of these chatbots can meet your needs. Consider Pi as the rising star with notable support. Backed by tech industry experts from DeepMind and LinkedIn and well-funded, Pi enjoys the equivalent of having influential family members in the tech world. Conversely, ChatGPT, developed by OpenAI, stands as the established, popular figure with a significant presence in the AI community, contributing to its strong reputation. You can view Pi and ChatGPT as two distinct friends, each with unique qualities. Pi excels in easygoing conversations, while ChatGPT thrives in providing detailed information, especially on technical subjects. Now, let's explore the powerhouse behind Pi, Inflection 2. This model has demonstrated remarkable performance across various tasks, notably ranking second in the MMLU task, trailing only GPT-4. Its proficiency extends beyond its primary training focuses, excelling in areas like coding and math, showcasing its versatility and robustness. The real-world application of Inflection 2 presents a transformative perspective on personalized learning. Imagine a student grappling with algebra, a scenario where Inflection 2's advanced capabilities come into play. Rather than a surface-level analysis, it delves deep into the student's unique learning style, understanding how they process information. With this insight, Inflection 2 adapts, tailoring its teaching methods to align with the student's style. This personalized approach goes beyond providing correct answers. It fundamentally transforms the learning experience, fostering deep understanding and long-term retention. Consider this shift as a departure from traditional teaching methods towards a more customized, effective educational experience. It's not just about offering correct answers, but about reshaping how we engage with and internalize complex subjects. The impact is substantial, a personalized learning journey that not only aids immediate comprehension, but also leaves a lasting imprint on the student's understanding of intricate concepts. Reflecting on Inflection AI, the mastermind behind Pi, it's not merely dwelling on past successes, it's propelling forward for growth. With an arsenal of 22,000 GPUs, Inflection AI envisions crafting advanced AI models, pushing the boundaries of innovation. Inflection AI promotes responsible innovation, adhering to stringent safety guidelines. In July 2023, it joined six other AI leaders in a White House agreement, prioritizing safety in AI tool releases. This underscores their commitment to ethical AI practices. Collaborations with tech giants like NVIDIA, Microsoft, and CoreWeave fortify their successes, crucial for intricate projects like AI development. Beyond AI models, Inflection AI is dedicated to fostering an AI-centric community. This approach ensures AI development aligns with real-world needs. By inviting enthusiasts to collaborate on models, Inflection AI merges technological progress with practical applications. The collaboration between Inflection 2 and Pi is generating excitement. This partnership is seen as a game-changer in integrating AI into daily life. Inflection AI looks to the future, envisioning sophisticated AI accessible to everyone. This democratization could reshape how we interact with technology, making personal AI assistance commonplace in our daily activities. So, how does Inflection AI intend to navigate the fiercely competitive landscape of generative AI? The company has been making substantial strides with innovative products such as Inflection 2 and Pi, reshaping the benchmarks for AI conversations and user engagement. Rather than just competing with industry leaders like Google and OpenAI, Inflection AI takes a collaborative approach, joining forces with tech giants such as Microsoft and NVIDIA. This strategic alliance not only strengthens their resources, but propels Inflection AI to the forefront of AI advancements. What truly distinguishes Inflection AI is its unwavering commitment to safety, security, and trust. Serving as pioneers, they embraced the White House's voluntary commitments in July 2023, illustrating a dedication to global alignment and governance mechanisms in AI technology. In this hyper-competitive arena, Inflection AI doesn't merely aspire to secure its market share, it endeavors to establish new benchmarks, steering the course for the future of generative AI. This approach positions Inflection AI not just as a competitor, but as a trailblazer, shaping the trajectory of the entire generative AI landscape. Inflection AI's creation of Inflection 2 holds significant weight in the AI world. Beyond its technological prowess, its efficiency and ethical underpinnings are paramount. Inflection AI doesn't just aim for smarter machines, it envisions technology harmonizing with human values. This approach underscores AI's potential to reshape our tech interactions. As anticipation builds for Inflection AI's next unveiling, their ongoing work remains at the forefront, continually pushing the boundaries of AI technology and its meaningful integration into our daily lives. Do you think Inflection AI can infiltrate the competitive market of LLMs and smart chatbots? Let us know in the comments section below. And if you enjoy this video, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe for more AI breakthroughs.